The worst part about today's loss. No victory ice cream. We'll be back next week.